In today's video, we're going to talk about five common SEO mistakes to avoid. So your website is finally up and going, but you have a problem. You're not attracting any visitors. This type of radio silence leads to valid concerns like, was all this for nothing? What am I doing wrong? Or SEO just doesn't work. In actuality, you might have done everything right regarding a physical construction of your website, but if your site is not search engine friendly, and by search engine, we mean Google, all of that hard work could be for nothing. If the content isn't targeting the audience you're trying to attract, your well-designed website could become an internet tumbleweed. So in this video, we're gonna tell you the five top problems you can avoid when optimizing your website. Problem one, creating content only targeting informational keywords. There are two types of keywords, informational and transactional. Informational keywords are generally related to searches around tips, ideas, and how-tos. These are users that are at the top of the funnel in their buyer's journey. Transactional keywords are keywords or keyword phrases potential customers use to find the services or products they are looking to buy. If you spend all your efforts creating content around high volume keywords that are at the top of the funnel and not spend any time creating content targeting consumers who are further down the funnel, you could be missing out on potential conversions. To find transactional keywords, go to Google's Keyword Planner or other sites like Ubersuggest and look for keywords with a higher value per click. Then start creating content focused on ranking for these keywords. Problem two, overlooking the importance of optimizing your Google My Business page. A great deal of web searching is conducted on mobile devices. Google actually just released a study that said about 70% of searches are done on mobile devices. So now they're optimizing their search results based around location. So you gotta make sure that you're showing up for a strong local presence on Google. Otherwise, you could be missing out on valuable customers and repeat customers. Make sure your Google My Business is fully optimized. For example, does it list all the areas you service? Did you add all of your offerings? And are you constantly asking for reviews? Problem number three, websites that load too slowly. In today's environment of gotta have it now, if your site takes too long to load, people will look elsewhere, period. And in this case, we're talking only a matter of seconds. While a great deal of site loading speed has to do with the web development side of things, load speed will impact your site's SEO standing. Not only do you run the risk of losing potential customers, but Google also tends to frown on sites that load slower, especially when comparing them to your competitor sites. Make sure your development team understands and tests for this issue constantly to keep your bounce rates low. Problem four, overusing one keyword, otherwise known as keyword stuffing. Padding content where keywords are overused can be viewed as a spam technique. Google frowns on this so much that it can actually result in having you removed from their index entirely. Instead, use synonyms. Using words that are similar to your main keyword allows you to practice smart and safe keyword research without running the risk of being penalized for keyword stuffing. Problem five, internal linking is being underutilized. Do you have great content related to your different products? Don't be afraid to let the streams cross. Meaning, if you're creating content for a new product and you have inventory related to said product, don't be afraid to link between the two. This gives you twice the exposure for one click. And it helps guide the visitors and the customers to discover more about your site. And really, this is what you want people to do. Discover more about your services and your offering. In conclusion, while some of these problems may seem commonplace, making sure to avoid the aforementioned issues will only benefit your site, your business, and your overall brand. If you would like a professional consultation on implementing this list and saving you valuable time, reach out to our marketing agency, Digital Blue Beagle, and we'll be happy to help you find a strategy that best fits your company.